Hello everyone, I welcome you all to Answer Me TV. For those of you who haven't subscribed to my channel, please do so by smashing the subscribe button and turn on the notification bell so that you won't miss any of my updates.
Zimbabwe will establish nuclear energy with Russia and the IAEA. In an attempt to address the nation's ongoing power outages, Zimbabwe is collaborating with the International Atomic Energy Agency and Russian investors to develop nuclear energy, according to government representatives. According to Edgar Moyo, Minister of Energy and Power Development, the country has told the IAEA that it is interested in nuclear power and intends to build tiny, modular reactors. According to Joseph Siegel, Director of Research at the Africa Center for Strategic Studies in Washington, developing nuclear power is costly and complicated, which is why nations like Egypt and South Africa have turned to Russia for help. What to do with the waste, which takes about 10,000 years for the radioactive elements to decay and not endanger public health, has always been a worry with nuclear energy, he said. According to Zimbabwe, the country wants to eliminate years of power outages, which can occasionally run up to 18 hours per day, and reach 4,000 megawatts of electricity capacity by 2035. Because of the country's frequent droughts, Zimbabwe wants to use more renewable energy sources than hydropower. Magombo, the Zimbabwe Secretary for Energy and Power Development, brought up mini-hydro, wind, and solar stations. We anticipate receiving up to 2,000 megawatts from those sources by 2030, Magombo stated. According to the government, Zimbabwe's current electricity generation capacity is roughly 2,600 megawatts.